We're going.
Hello, people. We exist again. Isn't that cool?
Do we? Do we exist?
On Thursdays.
Oh.
It's not Thursday, is it?
It's never Thursday when we're streaming. I'm gonna go and get comet medals that I missed.
I'm gonna look for stars.
How many more you got?
I have 100 still left.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do?
Eat potatoes?
I forgot to set up my counter.
No.
Did you?
I did.
Goomba, why? Alright, I'm gonna set up my counter real quick.
Okay, I'm gonna warp to a different area.
Gonna try to set up your counter while you're warping?
No, mine's already set up.
Oh.
Off the right. I need to get this moon, and then I can get 9 moons next time I go to Mushroom Kingdom.
Mushroom Kingdom? More like Mushmoon Moon Kingdom. Am I right? I thought I was gonna fall through that.
I just destroyed my best time by 18 seconds.
Dude, nice. Congratulations. So, it should be on this planet somewhere. Probably over here. Oh, there it is. Hurt yourself, PND.
Wait, I didn't hurt me. Hurt Mario.
Don't hurt Mario, PND.
Why not?
Because he only has 3 little blips of health.
No, he is sick.
Oh. Well, I mean, feel free to kill him then. How that works, right? If you have more than 3 little blips of health, it's fine to try to kill you.
I mean, but of course. That is in fact how it works.
So I get that they wanted to change things up for Galaxy 2. But I still don't like most of the changes. I don't know.
You don't like change, though.
Hey, hey. That is a factual statement, and I don't appreciate it. Alright, that's that comet metal. I need to get a comet medal and a second star in this one. I'm just going back through clearing out worlds. Oh, that's where the spiny Lakitu boss is. I just skipped it earlier. Isn't it? I don't know how I missed that comet metal. I can see it right there.
Yeah, you thought you didn't have to collect it?
No, I just didn't see it my first time through.
Happens the best.
I mean, clearly it happened to me, so. After all, I'm gonna be winning this race, right?
I mean, you might. You also might not.
Just remember, PND, if I don't win the race, that means that, you 100%ed SM64. Mm-hmm. Are you really okay with that?
I'll live somehow. The nut drew on the tall thing.
Heckin' Yoshi. I don't need you. I don't need anybody.
Never mind, I was able to do it.
You know what else you're able to do? 100% Mario 64. I believe in you.
You just want to have me be in here for a long time?
Hey, hey. That's not all I want.
I'd say it's at least 10%.
Yeah, it's at least 10% of why I want you to beat SM64 100%.
Probably, like, a lot more than that, but it's at least 10%. I'd wager it's probably around, like, 7%. Here we go!
I mean, I'll put it this way, though, PND. If I do lose the race, I'll still finish all the games.
I will try to finish all the games. I'll also, like, begin uploading to YouTube again someday.
Someday. It might even be soon.
Maybe.
I instinctively went to press the button that I got a star, but it was just a comet medal. Feels bad, man.
Hello, plant monster. I'm going to steal your head. Thanks.
There's a second star in this one. So I think that means I've gotten all of the comet medals in the first two worlds, at least. This is looking like a pretty spiny situation.
How spiny?
Like 85% spiny. The remaining 15% is a combination of Lakitu and piranha plants. Heckin Lakitu.
Hello, phone. Why didn't I turn on?
Lakitu, more like heck you too. I think it does, so...
But I'm not sure.
You sound like a sleepy boy.
A little bit.
Yeah, sometimes I'm bad at video games. But then I remember to not be bad at video games. And then I feel better about myself. So that brings up the question, have you tried not being bad at video games? I find it helps.
Does it?
Yeah.
Hey, Khan, what's up, dude?
Silly Lakitu. Spindig has another star in it. Oh, this is the dig through the planet to get silver stars. I do like some of the things in Galaxy 2, like the drill. But Donk. Which is a good game? I really need to play the Xenoblade games. Be upsetty spaghetti, P&D. all the way back through. It took me back into the engine room because it put a new power up in there.
You seem upset.
There's no need to. There's no need at all.
Oh, I'm bad at video games. I want to. Upset.
Are you?
Yeah.
Don't be upset, PND. I lied, I still have a Comet Metal to find in the first world. But it's okay because I have to do the first star of this planet still. Which one?
Wooded Kingdom.
Why is it your least favorite?
It has so many things that are just annoying. So many moons that are just annoying. So many hidden paths that are annoying. It has the down area which creeped me the fuck out when I first played the game.
Yeah, that's something I could see. For you being an issue. It also has a an awake T-Rex down there. Which is the worst. I hated that awake T-Rex, especially when you need to capture it, because it's such a pain to capture it. I could have wall jumped up there.
Again. fire boy.
Are you being mean to a fire bro?
I mean, I just stole his body.
That seems pretty mean. I won't lie. Mario in Odyssey kind of terrifies me, because he just goes around stealing people's bodies casually.
I mean, what he does.
I mean, clearly, because he does it. Is this the chimp challenge for Fluffy Bluff? Pretty sure there's a chimp challenge. Yep, chimp stomp challenge. Get 10,000.
There we go. There's the last big area. Oh. I remember this area.
Yeah.
Remember dying here a lot.
You should not die. Just a tip. Professional tips. Don't die. Don't mess up. Oh, come on. I hope those help. Beat the score.
I was at that point in time.
That wasn't too bad. It kind of was awful, but, you know, I still beat it.